Minnie's surprise party. One sunny day, Minnie came up with the idea to hold a surprise party for all of her friends. Minnie first went to see Daisy. "I just want to remind you about Donald's surprise party tomorrow," she said. "Don't worry," Daisy replied. "I won't forget." But she had forgotten. Daisy was glad Minnie had stopped by. On the way to Donald's house, Minnie saw Goofy flying a kite in the park. "Looky here," he called. "She's flying like a birdie." "It's wonderful," said Minnie. Then she asked if he was coming to Mickey's surprise party. Goofy scratched his head. "Sure, I guess so," he said. "How could I have forgotten about birthday party for Mickey?" Minnie laughed to herself. Her plan was working perfectly. After reminding Donald to come to Goofy's party, she went to see Mickey. He was playing his banjo. "How nice," said Minnie. "Will you bring it to Daisy's surprise party tomorrow?" Mickey promised he'd be there, but like the others, he had no idea that there was a party planned for the next day. With everyone invited, Minnie got busy. She made a cake and wrote surprise on it with all blue icing. Then she set the table with cups and plates and put up decorations. The next day, the party guests arrived, one after the other. Minnie showed them each where to hide. "Now, when I count to three," said Minnie, "jump out and yell surprise. Are you ready?" "One, two, three, surprise," the gang shouted. Daisy gave Donald a gift. Donald handed a present to Goofy, and Goofy gave a package to Mickey. And Mickey had flowers for Daisy. Daisy looked at the bouquet. "Thank you, Mickey, but it's not my birthday. In fact, no one's having a birthday." "Sorry, Minnie," said Mickey. Minnie smiled. "I never said it was a birthday party," she said. "I said it was a surprise party." "Who's the surprise for?" asked Goofy. "For all of you," shouted Minnie. "Surprise!" Everyone laughed. They all had a great time playing games, exchanging gifts, and eating cake. It was the best surprise party ever. "Hey, when's the next one?" asked Goofy. "If I tell you," giggled Minnie, "it won't be a surprise."